traveling Wilburys are in L.A. finishing up a new video for the song End of the Line. The clip will start off at the train scene that ended the Handle with Care video. It's the first video the group has made since the death of Roy Orbison. But George Harrison, a.k.a. Nelson Wilbury, says the video shouldn't be taken as a tribute.
A tribute to Roy is something you feel to yourself, really, or to ourselves. I mean, we love Roy, we still do, and he's out there, really, his spirit, you know, life flows on within you and without you, and he's around, you know, in his astral body, he'll be cool.
George getting a little mystical on us once again.
For the traveling Wilburys, whose debut album finally bulleted into the Billboard Top 5 1 month after the death of founding member Roy Orbison. We checked in with some of the surviving Wilburys to see how they were dealing with this bittersweet achievement and found them holding up pretty well.
This is live. We're on the set here. There's people typing. There's people, you know, compressing things.
Well, it's all right.
Well, we are who we are, really. You know, we are who we are. We do what we do. It's just a little joke, really. It's just a joke. It's just a bit of fun, a light-hearted, something to lighten up show business, which is so serious. And that's all it is. There's nothing to it, really. While everybody else is out there all being big shots and all selling millions of records and, you know, with their hair permed like us, we just wanted to be simple and write a few tunes and do a record.
And sell millions of
Little Richard and Jerry Lee Lewis, they could be Wilburys. Paul and Oates couldn't.
Or Jerry Lewis couldn't be in it.
Keith Richards a Wilbury, but George Michael isn't.
Let's talk about the theme of the video. I mean,
the theme.
Is there a...
Yes.
It's
a very optimistic song, so therefore we decided, even though Roy died, Roy was an optimist too, and I think I speak for all the Wilburys when I say that Roy would have liked us to have continued.
It don't matter if you're bad.
You know, I was just smiling because I was just thinking that what Bob said, they won't use any of this, they've edited it all down, they'll only use one sentence anyway. We talk about 100 things and it ends up on the show, oh, they're all the Wilburys, blah, 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 blah. I've missed them.
Why don't you do your trick, Tom?
You have a trick?
He's got a trick. You know, you've never seen?
You couldn't afford it.
Oh, okay.
Well, Tom had this really great underwear on. You know, these black suspenders.
We could go on to nylons from here.
We were having great fun until you came in here with the interview. Anyway, Bob says hi.
Hi, Bob. The Traveling Wilburys, top five, but alas, now dropping. Next week, their LP falls to...
Now, as you know, Roy Orbison, alias Lefty Wilbury, died shortly after the release of the album, but they had only made one video for Handle With Care. So the band had a hard decision to make when it came time to do a video for End of the Line.
It's a very optimistic song, so therefore we decided, even though Roy died, Roy was an optimist too, and I think... I speak for all the Wilburys when I say that Roy would have liked us to have continued to do the End of the Line. You know, it's a very optimistic song, and that's really all there is to it.